happening tonight is a watershed moment. You can see what the three members who voted for this are saying to you. They are saying, we are going to support this despite camouflage, despite the fact that the titling didn't even enable the population to know what was being discussed. They said it at 11:30, whenever normal people are in their beds. They said it despite all the testimony to the contrary. So frankly, we could have done this starting at 10 of 10. We could have had the vote, and the vote would have had the same outcome. And whether you're saying it was an opportunity to make an opportunity, or whether you're saying it's a way to remove a procedural obstacle, or whether you're saying it's a way to close the closet door, doesn't really matter. This is setting the stage, setting up, taking the first step for raising taxes. And that's simply the bottom line. That's it. So if you call it a cow instead of a tax, it's still going to be a tax when McGuire asks for it. So maybe we will be saved by San Rafael. We certainly will not be saved by the majority in the bottom.